A very good Sunday morning to you, our ICK family. I hope you guys had an amazing week this week. But as we ready our hearts to worship Him this morning, I hope that you are excited. Amen. So before we start, I just want to read from Psalms 96, chapter 1 to 3. It says, sing to the Lord a new song. Sing to the Lord all the earth. Sing to the Lord, praise His name. Proclaim His salvation day after day. Declare His glory among the nations, His marvelous deeds among all peoples. So, Father, as we offer up to You a sacrifice of praise, O God, and a worship of thanksgiving, Lord, we thank You, Lord, that You'll come and dwell and inhabit our praises, O God. And, Father, we thank You that You'll bless us this morning as we worship You. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray. Amen. Oh, You are great. Water, water, You turn into wine. Open the eyes of the blind. There's no one like You. None like You. Into the darkness You shine. Out of the ashes we rise. There's no
stronger. God, You are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power. Our God, is greater. Our God is greater. Our God is stronger. God, You are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power of God. Our God.
Now we're going to declare this, that if our God is for us, who can be against us? Why don't you declare this with us with faith?
And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what can stand against? And if our God is for us, us. And if our God is with us, then what can stand? And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what can stand against? What can stand against? What can stand against? What can stand? You cause the walls to fall with your power.
Darkness, my God, that is who you are. Let's She's so fine, Fijian. She's